Well, hi again, everyone. I'd like to wish Janice, Joe, and Naomi a very happy birthday. And also, it's going to be Mozart's birthday on the 27th of this month. So I'd like to play you a Mozart piece. It's titled Eine kleine Nachtmusik. The piece was written in 1787, and it's probably his most widely recognized and often performed work. And interestingly enough, this piece was never published during his lifetime. It was published a good 40 years after his death. And no, once you hear it, I know you'll recognize it. Hope you like it. Janice, Joe, Naomi, and to Mozart, and everybody take care.